Hello, my name is Joe Crompton. I'm the Director of Robotic Technology Development at Blueprint Automation. This year, Blueprint's introducing an exciting new technology we call picking from a shallow pile. This system uses a proprietary vision lighting technique to allow a robot to pick from a shallow pile of products presented on a simple conveyor belt using a 2D grayscale camera and basic LED lighting. The holy grail in the pick and place world has always been general deep bin picking, but our system simplifies that concept and makes the process more robust by having the product presented on a conveyor which indexes product into the vision system and robot. The camera and robot are synchronized so that the vision system analyzes the scene in between robot picks. This way, any items that are disturbed or uncovered from previous picking will be acquired again, and this allows the robot to keep picking until there are no more items in the scene. This system replaces and is substantially less expensive than previous solutions, which required singulated product, which in turn required expensive, complex, and space-consuming feeding systems for each robot. With our solution, it just requires a camera, some lighting, and a conveyor belt. We're really excited about this development and look forward to implementing it in factories worldwide. Again, my name is Joe Crompton, and we are Blueprint Automation. Thanks for your time.